Hello students, so today under the quadratic equation we are going to solve the further problems. Under that, the given question here is you have to find out the quadratic equations. That is, the question was given in terms of word problems. You have to solve it and you have to find out the quadratic equation here. The question given is a train travels a distance of 480 km at the uniform speed. If the speed has been 8 km per hour less, then it would have taken 3 hours more to cover the same distance. So here you have to consider, there are two things. You have to find out the speed here. So that you have to take here not the exact speed they have given the uniform speed. So let me take the uniform speed is equals to x kilometer per hour. So everything is given in kilometer, so time will also be in a hour itself. So speed, uniform speed is equals to x kilometer per hour. Now you know the formula which relates speed, distance and as well as time here. You know that time is equals to distance divided by speed here. Now we have to find out the time here, because the distance they have given 480 km at a uniform speed. Next condition is if the speed has been 8 km less. First it was 480 km, then it was 8 km per hour less than that. Then it would have taken 3 hours for the 8 km per hour less speed. It has taken the time as 3 hours here. So what would be the time for the x kilometer per hour? So we have to find out that time is equals to distance divided by speed here. Distance here is 480 and the speed we have taken as x, that is time will be in hour. So that is why 480 by x into hour. Now for the second case, let me take it as first case. For the second case, we have to take formula is speed is equals to what happens to the speed. If the speed has been 8 km less. So first it was x. Now it was less than that. That is 8 km less means x minus 8 km per hour. Okay. Now what would be the time now? For this case, let us take time is equals to. So, time is equals to distance divided by speed is given here. So, now in this case, firstly, the time was 480 divided by x was there. Now, they have given that the time has been taken. Now, it would have taken 3 hours more to cover the same distance. So, first it was 480 by x. Now, it has taken 3 hours more means time will become 480 divided by x plus 3. 3 hours more it has taken. So that is in hour here. So time was, you got it. Speed you have. Distance you have. Okay. So now based on this, time, speed as well as distance, we can relate that. So you know the formula for the speed. Now I'll cross multiply. Speed into time is equals to distance. Speed is how much? X minus 8. Time is how much? 480 by x plus 3 is equals to distance is 480 kilometer is given. Now I will just simplify this. So I have to multiply the equation. So if I multiply here x into 480 by x, so I'll just simplify. It becomes 480x divided by x minus 8x, sorry, x into, that is 3 means, plus 3x minus 8 into 480. I'll get it as 3840 divided by x minus 3 8s are 24 is equals to 480. Now, x cancels. let me take all the variables term on this side. Constant term, let it go there. 3x minus 3840 divided by x is equals to 480. Same. This 480 comes to here, minus 480. When minus 24 comes to here, it becomes plus 24. Minus 480 plus 480 will get cancelled. So 3x minus 3804 is divided by x is equals to 24. Now I'll simplify this equation. So 3x minus 3840 by x equals to 24 is there. Let me take x here, so it becomes 3x square, x comes to here, it becomes 3x square minus 3840 divided by x equals to 24 here. So now this x goes to here, it becomes 3x square minus 3840 is equals to 24x. So if I simplify, I'll get 3x square minus 24x minus 3840 is equals to 0 here. Now if you observe here, you can say that this is not the final expression. 3x square minus 24x minus 3840 is not a final expression. So here I can take 3 as the common. If I take 3 as the common here, then the equation will become. So here I have taken 3 as the common. So it becomes x square minus 8x minus 1280 is equals to 0. So if I simplify, x square minus 8x minus 1280 is equals to 0. If you get like this equations, so you can simplify that and you can keep it the answer.